Hey friends, it's me again, Sora. Welcome back. It is time for the monthly favorite anime, manga, and other stuff. Some of you who follow my Twitter account, they will guess what I'm going to talk about. And let's get started. The first manhwa for this month is a casual friend. After 24 hours of dating, someone posts a video of you and your boyfriend and the whole school know about it. Dunga decided to protect himself by throwing his lover under the bus. This is the story of Dunga's first love as he spent his day regretting for not following his heart. One day, he received a novel from Sungo. As Dunga starts reading the book, he gets transported to the novel fictional world and meets a different Sungo, determined to not lose Sungo ever again. He plays along with the story of the novel. But, I will leave the rest for you to fill it out. What's going to happen in the end? The second manhwa is an abyss. I talked about it in another video, so go and check it out. I will put a link up in the left corner, I guess. Let's go to the anime. The anime for this month is Tokyo Revengers. I think most of you know it. If not, go and watch it now. I mean, after you finish the video, please. But go and watch it. I finished the first 15 episodes in one set, back to back. I couldn't even stop myself. I thought those days are gone forever, but Tokyo Revenger returned the fire inside me. Did you see the last episode? They made me cry. I don't know how many times I wanted to yell at Takamichi. I was like, go and do something. Anyway, I will stop here before I lose it. Let's go to the other stuff. For this month, we have Peter Pan figure. Sadly, they are closing all Disney stores in where I live. So the only way to get it will be by ordering it online. I'm going to miss them. And this figure what I got. It is small and cute and for one of my favorite movies. I know it's not related to anime or manga, but I wanted to share it with you guys. We reached the end of the video. I hope you like it. And please don't forget to subscribe and join the family. I am counting on you guys to support me and have fun together. Let's grow this channel together. Take care and see you in the next video. Bye.